The in operator checks if a string exists in another string. Since good is a substring of a good teacher, the output is true. When a substring is not found in the string, the in operator's output is false. In the example, bad is not a substring of a good teacher, and the output is false.